Corey, tell us what you are doing today here.
This is an incredibly fun shoot because we're on the island of Kauai, first of all. But we're shooting all of the demo assets for Adobe. So that's both still in motion content, and it's challenging as a professional visual artist to create content that is less than perfect, because that's really what Adobe products are about. It's in a creative way making sometimes less than perfect content perfect. And so the way we're doing it shot by shot is starting by capturing a great moment, great visuals, both video and still, and then we try to degrade those visuals. I get a little sloppier, tilt the camera, shoot a little soft, let some stuff bleed into the frame that normally I wouldn't let fall into that frame. But that, of course, allows the folks at Adobe, the brilliant people behind the scenes who are creating this software, to actually have some demo content to work with to show all of us how to use the software.
Tell me a little bit about one of the activities, some of the highlights of today's shoot.
Sure. I think the highlight certainly today was the driving. We call it the magic hour in photography or in filmmaking, that first 30 minutes to an hour of each day and the last 30 minutes to an hour of each day. And we had this fantastic red dirt road with big Hawaiian peaks in the background, jungle covered, and to have a white vehicle with kayaks strapped to the top, zipping down the road with dust flying backlit, it was a really magical situation. In fact, I think the most challenging part of the situation is I would have shot it for another 3 hours had I had the opportunity. But we have a very tight schedule. There's a lot of new features and software, so we have a lot of shots to capture. So that's part of being a photographer, a filmmaker, is you've got to stick to the schedule and force the creative into those blocks of time. And that's what we're doing. We have a great group of guys out here. So we're making a lot happen in a short period of time.
Okay, last question. Tell us which Adobe products do you use and how?
Sure. You know, I'm really a user of much of the Adobe software. I described how my world used to be exclusively still photography, and now I've moved into the motion world. I mean, it's really this convergence. And so the result is I use everything on the still photo side, from Photoshop to Lightroom, and now everything on the video side, from Premiere to After Effects. It's really the perfect suite for a creative person that's out telling stories.
Cool.
Do we want to do the intro thing?
I think
one
the
more
intro
time?
Yeah,
one
I agree.
Time.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, let's do that. I'll just ask you the
Sure, you got it.
Answer, like,
great.
Introducing yourself.
Great.
Yeah, cool.